Good morning, guys. Alan from Spotless Coffee Queen. Hope you guys are doing good. I'm doing great on this Tuesday morning. It's a bit rainy down this side. And I'm in New Bedford, Massachusetts this morning. It's a bit rainy in New England also. So, but God is good. We are standing, we are alive, we're breathing. I'm out here, as I said, in New Bedford. It's a repeat customer. She had somebody house watching while she was away. And when she came back, she was not happy with the way the carpets were looking. So I am here this morning cleaning it. But you will notice in the carpet there's a lot of bleach spot, faded spot. But he said a couple years ago she left somebody to watch the house and they cleaned the carpet. And I guess they used some of those over the counter product and bleached out some of the spots. And there's a lot of wear and tear in the carpet also. The carpet is 10 years old. This is the second time I'm cleaning it for her. So, that's why it's good to build a good customer base. So you don't have to be searching for new customers. It's good to have new customers, but just build on the old ones that you have. You know, because I know around this time, as it starts to get colder, work is very hard to come by. Because winter is upon us. And once you have those repeat customers, you can just reach out to them. As you know, this month is Thanksgiving. A lot of people want to have the carpet clean for the family to come over, friends. Still a good customer base, and you can send postcards, you can send reminders out to them. Let them know it's that time again to have their carpets clean. It's Thanksgiving time and all of that stuff. And for me, I don't really do any specials. I don't like doing specials because as an owner-operator, why should you be doing special, giving away a service? I mean, yeah, once you're new and you want to get in the door, you can do. You don't have a special going on, but to me, I just don't like doing that. As everybody called, hey, you have any special, you have any discount? And I don't think us as small business owners should be discounting our job, because we work very hard and everything has went up so far. Shipping products, the cleaner product has went up double. So You are the boss, so you have to know what you're doing. But let me just let you guys enjoy this cleaning. I'm just gonna stop the talking, okay?